Welcome to Community TV. I'm Tall Bike Tommy. Happy St. Paddy's Day. Now, of course, you're aware, this is YouTube, not TV, so I'm allowed to drink a beer while I do my show. Cheers. Did you go for green beer this weekend, do the St. Paddy's Day thing? If so, leave a comment, let me know where you went. How did it go? I'm a firm believer that nice weather makes it a lot more fun to drink beer and be outside. So I'm very happy that the weather's getting nice out, and you will see me outside on the tall bike pretty soon. Who else is excited for summer in Medicine Hat? All my people in the 403. Give me a comment, give me a like, thanks a lot. With the weather getting nice out, of course, you've got to get those ACs checked out. If your air conditioner is on the fritz, give Medicine Hat Refrigeration a call. They can come out and check your AC. Fixed right or it's free. What did we do over the weekend? There was a prize delivery. I went over to Terry's place.
Yet another prize patrol on a beautiful day in a sunny Medicine Hat, and I'm gonna hop out of the car and go find Terry. Cool. Thanks so much, Terry. That's all you had to do. And you gotta do the same thing. You know, just go on my website and click. What did you have to do to win this stuff? How hard was it?
Not very, just a couple clicks.
Couple clicks. See? Just write me an email and win.
There you
Thanks.
Go.
Give me a fist bump. Cool. Have a good day, Terry.
Definitely one of my favorite parts of the job, going out there and delivering you, the fans, the prizes. So, you know, just go to comtv.ca/contests, enter to win. At the end of April, I'm giving away an iPod Touch, 32 gigabyte. Be many great prizes after that as well, so make sure that you keep heading back to the site. Check it out all the time. Thanks a lot. If you have any old bicycles in the garage that you think you could donate, Gravity Sports is collecting bicycles for the women's shelter. So, go ahead and give them your old bikes, clear out the garage, and then while you're down there, check out some new bikes at Gravity Sports. Speaking of staying active, MedhatActive is going to be at the Cypress Center on Saturday, March 22nd. So if you're looking for activities for your family to take part in and you want to know how to live a more active lifestyle, head down to the Cypress Center. There will be plenty of vendors. If you want to know who's there, check out their website, www.medhatactive.com. Check it at the bottom of your screen. It'll be in the links, be in the comments, and I'll post it on Facebook. Another easy way to stay active with the family is bowling. Everybody head down to Panorama Lane's Family Fun Center. Anybody can bowl from age 3 to 93. Community TV is active in your community as well. My team is out on the streets delivering these envelopes to your mailbox. This one says, "Welcome to the community." It's hard to say what's inside. They're actually all different. So did you get an envelope from Community TV? Tell me what it said down in the comments. Did you like it? Let us know. March 20th is the first day of spring, so everybody get your tomatoes ready and get them outside and planted. We'll have a green Medicine Hat this year. This wall back here is open for advertising, so if you've got a poster or something like that that you want to send me, I will put it up on the wall. Just send me an email, tom@comtv.ca. Thanks for watching Community TV. Cheers.